Chelsea here with Andy Townsend. Our pleasure to welcome you to the Parc des Princes. It has all the ingredients of a great game. It's France against Belgium.
Whatever the game, putting on an international shirt is a unique experience for a footballer, something to truly treasure, I would have thought.
Yeah, it's a lovely moment for you as an individual and for all the family. Let's hope they play well out there today.
To kick off. Pogba. Good combination play there.
France could do something here.
Dembele managed to get in the block.
France have won themselves a corner. I think the goalkeeper just got a touch on that.
Ball's gone out of play. It's a corner to France. Oh, that's a really good save. Can he set someone up? Looks a good one.
Crossed it to the danger area. Solid defending.
Keeping their patience, keeping the ball. He's not alone here, he's got support. Oh, this is a chance! Corner kick's been given, France bringing men forward. Can someone reach it?
Cross has got to be better than that. Easily away. De Bruyne.
Managed to get a foot on the ball and win it. France France on the attack. What can they come up with here?
Intercepted well. Read his opponent's mind there.
Asking for trouble when you lose the ball like that. Keeping a telling pass. Cross, no problem for the goalkeeper.
Pogba. The French looking dangerous.
Can they get to it? Cross was right down the keeper's throat.
Hazard.
The pressure is growing and growing here. No way out.
Got caught with it. France looking to threaten.
Oh, now they haven't picked him up here. Oh, oh, excellent goalkeeping.
Hazard. Dembele. Pogba.
France coming forward. There may be something on here.
Attack comes to nothing. They've got to be careful not to get caught on the break here.
Oh, that is frustrating. I thought there was something in that, but now they have to get back and get their shape.
Lukaku, De Bruyne,
they do know where to find each other.
Look at Belgium here,
not giving the ball away.
Opened up for him here.
Pogba. Dembele. France have the ball. One or two possibilities here. Knocking the ball around well. Has teammates in support. They can set up an attack from here.
France could do something here.
He'll go for goal! Oh, that's a really good save. Almost outnumbering them here.
Timed the challenge well.
It's a throw in an advanced position. Possession wasted from the throw.
Here come Belgium. De Bruyne.
Lukaku. Oh, he had to get to that. Tries a shot. Blocked by the keeper.
No nonsense sort of a clearance. Didn't stand on ceremony. Hazard,
passing it around,
good delivery, defender had to react. D
dispossessed. Look at Belgium here. Referee has informed the fourth official how much stoppage time there'll be. 3 minutes. Pogba. Half-time arrives with the scores level at 0-0. Half-time, nobody able to take control, and nobody too surprised about that. It's as close as we thought it might be, Andy.
Very close, Clive. You know, this could be settled by one chance, one mistake. It's that sort of game.
Start of the second half, and Belgium need to find a little bit more in these next 45 minutes. All this pressure is fine, but they need something to show for it. Got a bit of a swagger about them at the moment, the way they're passing, the control they've got. Pogba playing it between themselves. Easily cut out, the pass was telegraphed. De Bruyne. Wissonda. Here come Belgium. Defenders could be outnumbered here. Opportunity. Oh, if only he could have hit the target. They might have had the edge in this game. Laporte. France on the attack. What can they come up with here? Oh! Confident goalkeeping. Didn't just stop it, held it. Lukaku. Not keeping the ball well. Real chance! Oh, that's some stop. Pass cut out. Showed him too much of the ball. The French looking dangerous.
Yeah, hit with such accuracy.
Another angle here, Andy, different view. This, but France are in front. Hazard. Wissonda. Exchanging passes. Look at Belgium here. Oh! Oh, and will they get a better chance to equalise? I wonder.
Come on.
ball was out, it would be a throw-in to Belgium. There's only one team in it at the moment.
Attack peters out, they need to get back in numbers now.
Broken down again, Clive, in that last third. It's just breaking down there too often.
Pogba.
Ball's a foul.
The manager's making a substitution here, and there's no injury. It is a tactical change. It's an attempt to salvage something from this game. Laporte. France looking to threaten.
Chance here.
Play, Andy, this will be interesting.
There had to be goals in this one. It's now 2-0.
Hazard.
Looking to stretch the cover if he can.
Here come Belgium.
Referee, no choice but to give the free kick there, but will he caution him too? It's a yellow card then, the referee laying down the law.
He does have these moments when he goes flying into these challenges and invariably it ends up with him getting a yellow card.
That's not even close. Speculative attempt, really, never on.
Look at the manager, Clive. Look, he's looking up to the sky. No wonder after an effort like that.
We've reached a critical stage now, just a quarter of an hour to go.
Good interception, alive to the danger. De Bruyne.
Hard to find a way through.
France will get the throw here, not much doubt. Pogba.
France coming forward, there may be something on here. Terrific defending. Jack Bailey! Oh, what a stop! Not only kept it out, but held it too. We're inside the last 10 minutes, well inside the last 10 minutes. France have the ball, one or two possibilities here.
Careless, they've lost it, they've got to get back now.
Yeah, looked good for a split second there, Clive, but some defending to do now.
Varane. Didn't look where he was passing it, did he? Careless. Belgian substitute coming on here. Look at Belgium here.
Couldn't keep hold of the ball. Wouldn't let him pass. Pass and move, pass and move. It's the way they play.
Here come Belgium.
4 minutes to be added on, says the fourth official.
Dembele.
For fun at the moment.
Worth another look at this skill and technique there.
Looks like the end of the match is a contest. France are well on their way to victory.
That really wasn't much of a contest in the end. The game finishes 3-0.
A win is a win, and it is a win no matter how or how many. It's a results business.
And they've got the right result. That's what matters. They'll be delighted in that dressing room.